Welcome back to AJ's Pokemon Openings. In this, we'll be on the online game again, opening up a few more boosters. We've got Generations and Sun and Moon. We've got other ones that we're going to open in other videos. We've also got some Burning Shadows, Crimson Invasion, Forbidden Light, Guardians Rising, Evolutions. We've got a lot of Evolutions. Fates Collide, Furious Fists, some Steam Siege. And we've got a mystery box. Right, we'll open that chest, see what we get. Passamunin, not bad. Right, so let's go to the Generations. We'll start with Generations and then do the Sun and Moon. We'll open some more up tomorrow. We'll also be adding some gameplay in tomorrow's video. But you can tell I haven't opened any of these yet. Whee! That's a really cool Pikachu. And finally, a Tauros. Well, not really a surprise. Let's see how this booster does. I am going to need a majority of these, seeing as I haven't opened any yet. There we go, non-holo Gyarados. Open another. Reverse holo Golbat and a Snorlax, non-holo. Oh, let's have a look. The reverse Parasect. Wow. Okay. So we've got a non-holo Parasect and a reverse. Not bad. Let's have a look. Oh, we got a Charizard. Sick. It's only an uncommon. Okay, so Dugtrio in Generations is a rare, but Charizard is only an uncommon. Makes sense. Reverse holo energy. Hey, a Flareon EX. Nice. Hey, double EXs. Nice one. That Pikachu looks very angry. Oh. We got a Pinsir. And a Raichu holo. Yes. Get in there, boy. Very nice. Ooh. Reverse metal energy. Gyarados again. Non holo. Two generation packs left. Crushing Hammer. Hey! Sylveon, yeah. Nice. And we done it again. Another back to back. Meowstic. It's pretty cool. Alright, last one of the generation. Hitmonlee, regular rare, not bad. Right, let's have a look. Do we do the Sun and Moons, or should we just do the other ones that I've got little of? Yeah, right, I'm going to do the Forbidden Light one. Get that one out of the way. See if we get anything good. We got a reverse Inkay and There we go, full art Xerneas. Very nice. Very nice Forbidden Light lights pack. Let's do some Furious Fists. Let's get these out of the way. I'll have a battle as well after this. See how we do. Let's open another one. Come on, give me something good. Give me a secret rare or something. Nah, that's not a secret rare, come on. Thinking about adding to the channel, guys, as well, some Pokemon Go gameplay. It will be on a hacked version of Pokemon Go, but it will still be Pokemon Go. And nonetheless, we'll try and find some decent spawns over in the Santa Monica area, where I usually stay. Makes the game a lot easier. Get better spawn rates over there, especially up here. There we go, a full art supporter, 110 of 111, fossil researcher, ain't gonna sneeze at that, this is the last one I think. After this pack we will go and have a battle, let's see how I can do. Right, so, let's go to the verses. I'm still relatively new to this game, so go easy on me down in the comments if I get absolutely slaughtered. I only have these decks. Obviously, you start with the Mental Might one. I'm going to use the Alolan Executor one. That's how we do. Find me an opponent. Come on. Skeller. Oh, I lost the coin flip. Well, things are looking good. Great off the start, isn't it? Right. I'm going to chuck in Execute. Put Rattata on the bench. Off we go. We're off and running at the races. Little timer ball. Well, that was unlucky. Use this card. There we go. Get another execute just in case. Let's get a Sandshrew, because you've got the Sand Slash there ready for the evolution. Use the attack multiply, get myself another execute. There we go. Boom. There we go, Executor. Right, let's evolve that. I'm up on the bench. Yeah, give me an idea. Probably here. Give me one of them. Aha. So, do a slash rush. Nice. Evolve that one. Attack with that one. Get some energies. Attack. I'll take that one. Yeah, retaliate again. I do believe. Yes, he's knocked me out. But I'm super effective, so I should be able to bang him out. Do a slash rush first. Draw three cards. Main game. Now I'll attack with a tropical shake. To use a potion, I reckon. Take that down on 90. I have to use a slash rush again. Use that one as well. Let's get rid of him. Goodbye. Get rid of these energies. Do our best to try and get rid of his free. Would you reckon try and take him out with the old Rattata? Get rid of the field blower and the escape board. happen. I've got the key bonus out there. Get a slash rush going again. Building his squad up, I see. Little slash rush again. Smash in. Right. Tropical shake him out. There we go. Take this card. Another energy. Gotta love these energies. Energy. Psychic recharge. No doubt he's going to take me out with this one. There we go. Goodbye. Almost forgot to do a slash rush, huh? That was a good hit. To fold the key down into Mauer, chuck on another fighting energy, do a slash rush. And we will endeavour. Cheerio! Bottom corner. Another attack. Hoping to get a switch. I'm going to have to retreat. Switch. There we go, got rid of him. Take this one again. But it's like we might actually have a win on our first TCG game on the channel. Come on, you son of a bitch. Take your go. I should be able to go in one hit as long as I... Yeah, I should be able to do him now. I won't need to do a slash rush for this. Let's get a tropical shape out of there. Goodbye, lightning up. And there we have it, guys, our first victory on our channel. There we go. We got a mystery box. Nice one. Nearly got that card. Only 11 points left. There you have it, guys. We won our first battle. We've opened up some packs on there. Tune in tomorrow for some more gameplay. And until then, we'll see you around.